doctors. Good evening. In this session, we are going to discuss the modern correlation of the types of bandage. Actually, in yesterday's session, we have discussed what is the Ayurvedic Bandha and what are the types according to Sushruta Acharya and all. In this session, we are going to discuss the correlation of those Ayurvedic Bandha with a present day scenario, modern types of bandages. Okay, first one. Kosha can be correlated with a sheet bandage, Dama with nothing, and the Shagika, Swastika with figure of 8, and the fourth one, Anuvallita with a spiral, and Pratoli with a sheet bandage, Mandala with a round bandage, Shagika with a stump bandage, Yamaka with a twin bandage. Okay, I'll give you the Ayurvedic Bandha Prakara link in the description box. You can check our previous video for the classification of Bandha according to Ayurveda. This is the correlation with those Ayurvedic Bandha with the present day scenario. Okay, Yamaka can be correlated with a twin bandage. Khatwa can be correlated with a four tail bandage. China can be correlated with a eye bandage. Vibandha can be correlated with a money tail bandage. Vitana with a cephalic bandage. Panchangi with a five tail bandage. And the Gofana with a T bandage. Okay, all these were the modern types of bandages which can be correlated with our Ayurvedic Bandha. Okay, we'll discuss the application site of those Bandha in the next video. Okay, thank you. Subscribe to our channel, share our video for more and more classes in an easy way. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.